Way now at 5, we want to get to two breaking stories. First, a hash oil explosion at this home leaves behind some significant damage and sends two people to the hospital. This happened on Hooker Street near Federal Boulevard in northwest Denver. As you can see, the home's detached garage is also partially collapsed. Also-